Want to know the most expensive cruise ship ever built? It's one of six Oasis class of ships, the Allure of the Seas. Built in 2010, it cost an eye-watering $1.2 billion.
Oh my.
When adjusting for inflation, we're talking about an even more mind-boggling $1.43 billion. All aboard.